I certainly realised recently, well, not recently, over the last year or so, of there's things that I want to do that I felt like we couldn't do in the band because we were an indie band or we were a certain type of band and people would think it was silly or something. And then I just thought, well, we kind of have this platform to do really whatever we want. So that's how I felt making the album. Was like, if we want soaring string lines that you kind of, we almost can't afford to have, really, we'll get them, we can do it, let's do it. And we did. And I've really enjoyed that. Like, same with my writing, like these things I felt I couldn't ever say. And then I just have said them, and it's kind of cool. No one's telling you off or telling you can't. We recorded in Yellow Arch Studios in Sheffield, which is kind of like pretty historically cool place to record if you're from Sheffield. Sad
lights while the change on the dashboard. Colin just seemed to get it really quickly. Like, I think we gave him quite a good idea of where we wanted to go with it as well. I think the demos, if you put them side by side, like, there's a massive difference in quality, but I think the vibe is really similar. And
he has quite a large knowledge of things that we would touch on and then go, oh, like this, and then he'd find a thing and be like,
The original one.
Yeah,
but we were talking about some
about the Boys' Own cover. And also, because he's like a dad with a boy and a girl child, he's said to be able to handle us really well, and we never wanted to like misbehave. Well, that's how I felt anyway, like... We got the boys, Avon and Steve came down and played on a few of them, like that we'd been playing live, to get them down quite quickly. I felt really good, and it felt really good to involve them because they're like, we write it and things like that, but I don't ever want them to feel like they're the band and we're the talent or something. That kind of, I've been sessioning bands and felt so horrible when it's like that. So it's a really good morale booster to have everyone involved, and sounds really amazing. So it all went very well and felt really good. And we don't argue as much as you think, really. Not on the music.
I don't think we've argued as much on this record as we did on the last one. I think the last one was a lot more kind of, it felt like a more high pressure environment. Mm. I think just because we were in London and we had quite a lot of time on the record, I almost felt like that was one of the main things about this record. I was like, I really want to do it as quick as possible. Mm. And just kind of trust our instincts with stuff. I think once you start second guessing yourself, you can just start deconstructing all the good things about something. So I was kind of, that was my one aim for this record. Never the case. It was built to last. It was born to stay by a